Well, that grizzly bear in Montana is dead after wildlife officials had to shoot it. They say the bear pulled a California woman from her tent and mauled her earlier this week. Authorities used night vision goggles to locate the bear overnight. They staked out a chicken coop that the bear had raided near the small town of Ovando.